Hi guys, it's Michelle. Welcome to my channel, Grateful Creations. The last video I did, I think my sister was in the hospital, but she's since passed away. So I am going to be doing a tribute painting for her. And I did one similar to this when my aunt Yvonne passed away. I don't know if this is going to work out the same, because I am dealing with drips here. So these are my drips, and my sister was very fond of any shade of purple. So yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys watch. I do have TLP ball gown I'm gonna be using as one of the colors, and I have TLP sequins mixed with Amsterdam pearl violet. So I'm just gonna put some music on, okay guys? Yeah, I'll be back. Feel mine. I wish I could spend another day with you. I guess I have to let you go for now. I wish I could spend. it's almost there. I will take a picture of it once it is dried. The center will probably develop a little bit more, but I'm happy with this. It looks very similar to the one I did for Yvonne, my aunt, but just in different colors. My sister kind of had a tough life, so I'm glad she's getting the peace she so richly deserves. I miss her already. I miss her already. Anyhow, goodbye for now, Renee.